make yourself a spreadsheet. There's so many costs that you might not think about when you first start budgeting for a flat.
Don't panic, don't rush, look around, look at lots of different houses, and if you lose a house, don't think it's the end of the world, because there'll be something bigger and better just around the corner.
If you can, bring your mum to a house viewing, because they know what they're doing.
It can be stressful, it is stressful, but just investigate it a little bit. Be flexible and investigate it.
Definitely do the drop heel test. It's an old surveyor's tactic. It helps you understand the quality of the structure and the building that you're in. We did it a lot, and it really informed our decision.
There might be some things that you initially you get, you know, no from. So, you know, fight for it a bit more. You know, we had some things we needed to fight for, and we didn't take no for an answer, and we got them.
We should have got the boiler checked before we moved in, because we ended up having to pay for a new boiler. We did get the electrics checked before we moved in, so we got money off the asking price to pay for the electrics to be done. But stuff like that, in addition to the survey, is really important. You've got to just not rush and do this properly, because you can get money off.